And Melinda says, it happened. There's no avoiding it, no forgetting it, no running away or flying or burying or hiding. Andy Evans raped me in August. It wasn't my fault. He hurt me. It wasn't my fault. I'm not gonna let it kill me. I can grow.